Phil Kessel. Cody France into Deion Phillips. He's on his own, so he turns back. Now off the boards. Kessel knocked the stick out of Erhoff's hands. Mata is back to clear the puck to center. Cody France is there.
Could have been a penalty. The stick is broken. Now Erhoff's yelling at the official there as he can hear Glenn's mute button on.
Snyder goes out. Turns back against Evgeny Malkin. Now here's Sid Crosby to center. Malkin's with him on the right side. Cuts into the middle. Puck stripped away by Deion Phillips and back the other way. Comes Phil Kessel. Hard pass off the boards. Morgan Rielly can't get to it. And Chris Letang will go back the other way. He's watched by Kessel, so he turns back. Letang up the middle. Hornqvist couldn't take the pass. Morgan Rielly back to Mike Santarelli. Squeezed out along the boards, and Hornqvist has the puck. His pass for Brandon Sutter. Up against Jake Gardner. Rielly comes back to help his partner. Letang pitched in, couldn't get the puck. Erhoff is back together. Santarelli watches here. Hornqvist wants the puck along the boards and gets it. Sutter in the middle, but jumping up is Chris Letang. Kadri comes over to rub him out and take the puck away. Rubini and Holzer playing in overtime. Kadri just got away from a big hit of Chris Kunitz. And on the wing, it's Jake Gardner trying to throw the puck in the net, deflected. And the Penguins might get out with numbers, except Kunitz left the puck behind. Two hits are caught up. And over the blue line, Blake Como, he scored two. Passes off, only one backhander off the glove of Bernier, who got a piece of it. Kunitz with a pass that was tipped away from Mata, but Erhoff is back to get frantic overtime here after a frantic finish to regulation time. Holzer. Now the game bleeds for a second. And Weems died. Put off with a shot. Looked after by Paul Martin. Crosby's back on. Trying to get around Deion. Put off. Put up one up with a battle. Como threw the puck back to the blue line. Letang. Chris Como. Crosby's in front. Blake Como shoots. Scores! From Blake Como as the hats rain down on the ice with Sid Crosby in front, and the Penguins win the game 4-3. First career hat trick for Blake Como. Excuse me, his second.
You get so much attention to Crosby. Watch the one-on-one battle with Crosby and Deion Phaneuf. Crosby tries to keep it to the outside. Phaneuf plays it well, knocks him down in the corner. But look at the effort. Gets into the middle of the net and just enough of a body position in front of Bernie that he's back. Doesn't see it the last second. Does he touch it? Boy, it's close, isn't it?
If he did, it's his 800th career point. He's celebrating the win. Some of the fans celebrating the hat trick for Como.
It is fitting that if Como starts it, he finishes it. He doesn't tip this. He certainly affects Bernier and his glove hand, because he maybe tips the glove a little bit.
I think he's going to get a point one way or another either. He started that play in the corner.
He'll have his 800th career point, sixth fastest to ever get to 800 points in the NHL.
And Glenn, you're right, from a goaltender's trying to grab the puck, no question, he's right by the crease area, stick into the sweater. I don't think he got it. I think this is going to be Como's goal. So that's one. Bernier deep in his net again, as you mentioned earlier, Glenn, over the glove.
Well, we saw it early on, a Malkin shot that beat Bernier over the glove. 32.4% of goals get scored on that goaltender over the glove, way over the league average. And then there's a couple tonight. He just simply misses it.
Looks like Crosby was the distraction, but should have an assist at his 800th career point. Tough night for the Leafs as they fought back to outscore the Penguins 3-1 in the second period.
but followed on a Blake Kobo hat trick. His eighth goal of the season is the winner in overtime. Evgeny Malkin with three more points against Toronto, and Leo Komarov with a two-goal night for the Toronto Maple Leafs. Coming up, it's Sportsnet Central with Ivanka and Ken. And in the West, Sportsnet West, you'll see Hockey Central. Final score from Pittsburgh.